If you took all injuries into account, there'd be hundreds.
The thrill of then becoming a Guinness World Record holder outweighs injuries. Yeah.
This is Lisa Pitman.
Ah! Hello.
And this is Chris Pitman.
Ah! Hello.
And together, they're the world's most powerful couple. Lisa and Chris are both black belts in Taekwondo and well trained in the art of power breaking. What is power breaking, you might ask? Well, it's this. A single strike or kick that breaks a stack of materials.
Usually wooden boards.
Or sometimes roof tiles.
And this couple isn't just well trained. They're both record holders. Isn't that right, guys?
Guinness World Record holders. Between us, we've got 7 Guinness World Records. So basically, we smash stuff. I'm a 7th Dan black belt in Taekwondo, 7 times European champion, 1 time world champion, 1 time World Cup champion. But really, I was missing something, which was a Chris.
We met and fell in love. 3 months later on, I left my home in Wales, left my business and travelled up to England.
It was literally a whirlwind.
This is my Taekwondo hand, this is my normal hand.
No, this is before Lisa, after Lisa.
Yeah. My training started when I met Lisa 13 years ago.
When I was his instructor. Very painful days, very painful days.
She's still my instructor. It's still painful days.
Our first ever world record attempt was in April 2013. We didn't really realise what we were getting ourselves in for.
You can't practice 1,000 roof tiles, your body won't stand up to it. We failed. We did both walk into the local hospital. The doctor said, if you remember, she said, either your hand is broken in several places
or you're made of iron.
Seems it was made of iron.
We were then invited on TV. Chris broke the world record on that day, and I didn't. And he proposed to me on that day as well. And I said I couldn't marry him until I've done my own world record. It all happens for a reason, because then third attempt, broke the world record for the fastest time of breaking 1,000 roof tiles.
I am off to the hospital to get my hand checked out, but I'm fine.
We had 3 between us by the time we got married.
Oh God, that one.
Yeah.
That's the one.
This was the most amount of pine boards broken in a minute. Before every world record, and you see it set up, it's daunting. Your stomach, you feel sick.
Awful.
The nerves and the fear of failure is just awful.
I didn't think it was possible. Within that minute, it's like a day's worth of energy.
It was mad. We just went crazy.
The damage that done to my hand was significant. Yeah.
That was the best feeling ever, because we're celebrating together, we're feeling amazing, we've helped each other achieve it. People say, well, why do you do that? We inspire our children, they absolutely love it.
It's almost like we do it for them. It's what makes the club go round. One of our students said to us, when I get older, I'm going to break your Guinness World Record. And I loved it, and I remember saying in the reply, well, that's cool, and I will help you. Obviously, I won't, but I... Obviously, I'll trip him up.
Hopefully, next year we'll do another world record, make it a nice even number of 8. But then 10 sounds double numbers. That sounds good. We'll see.